This is Me News for the 22nd of November, 2020. Ubu Lake is a popular spot for fishing enthusiasts. So it's hardly surprising that a fishing tournament was held there. However, Kiko won the competition using a strange lure to catch a 22-inch fish. Kiko had this to say, "My fancy cupcake-shaped lure was the key to victory. I think these fish must like the taste of fancy cupcakes too. Well, you can't argue with success." We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
"That news was better than I expected.
I can't believe something like that would happen. Thanks for watching. For your Me News for November 22nd, this is Eva Benson, signing off."